We see a lot of people from the government of Jamaica in the place to give thanks. Yeah. It is very commendable that you are here, and the people don't often know that. You know? And since you know you are here, you know, you'll hear a lot of things tonight that may be of great importance to the leadership of this country. Yeah. So right now, we started out in Spanish Town. Me and some of my brethren then. One of my brethren called Shades, and this youth, Teflon, started making readings and writing music, and you know, we call ourselves Zinc Fence Records. And then, you know, we reach a level now where we wonder, how this music thing go, because the artists never want to sing the song them that we write. And we're having hard times for them to get on the rhythms that we're making. You have you like Tijan who know from a long time when we just produce. You know what I mean? So we come up with an ingenious plan and say, alright, one of you yaga becomes the artist. You know, and since I was the one who could sing, you know, so we say, alright, you do it. And we're gonna sing the same songs that nobody don't want to sing, and the same rhythms them that them don't want to sing it on. And we get songs like these, what we're gonna bring up here now. What if we tell the truth? You know, we got the one called Errol MacDonald. He told me that you go to foreign and you sing reggae music for white people with the full bands. And now you come to Jamaica, you want to sing acoustic. Yeah, I'm gonna say, Uncle Errol, tonight we have a thing where we want people to feel each and everything within the music, because as a producer, I have a passion for each and everything that goes into a song. From the little ping,
yeah,
the little ping, yeah, all them songs, it's in the songs, then, but it's like I find that people don't really appreciate it much. So, forcefully, whether you want to hear them or not, me and Teflon decide, say, we're going to introduce certain songs to you now, and you feel it a different way, from a different house.
Good evening to us, Skyline people. No problems up to you. Yes. Evening to us, Skyline people. I've been steaming from morning. Are you ready to have a good time? Because I've been steaming from morning, and then I feel alright. Steaming from morning. Why, oh.
Wherever you go, and wherever.
wherever you go. Never stop my pride of man. Girl, I don't know, but something.